1920s. Big City Port was the biggest harbor in the world. It was a time of change and great opportunity. Nobody knew it better than the hard-working tugs, whose strength and big hearts made them popular with everybody from tramp steamers to ocean liners. Important jobs in the port often kept them working night and day. My tugs, the Star Fleet, were no exception. I had three harbor tugs, OJ, Patterson, Warrior, and Big Mac. A railway tug, Top Hatt. One little switcher, 10 cents. And Hercules, my ocean-going tug. They were a good crew, striving to be the best in the port. Not always succeeding, but proud of their work.